Here I am in beautiful Ketchikan, Alaska. It really is a beautiful place. Well, I just went into the general store to get myself a cup of coffee, and I asked the young lady behind the counter, I said, where's a good place to go see things around here? Everything's in walking distance. How cool is that? Let's go. Well, I'm here in Ketchikan, Alaska, and of course, once again, the Lord has shown me to another church in another city in our great country and around this world. Another church. This is Whale Park in Ketchikan, Alaska. It's just beautiful here in Ketchikan. The church in the background. Beautiful gardens over here. Wow, look at that totem pole.
Totem poles are carved to honor deceased ancestors, record history, social events, and oral tradition. They were never worshipped as religious objects.
This one is called Raven Stealing the Sun.
And this one is called the Chief Johnson Totem Pole.
This is Creek Street in Ketchikan, Alaska. Well, I can see why they call it Creek Street, because this particular creek runs right underneath the entire shopping area here. Now this is an amazing sight. This happens to be the world famous Ketchikan Bridge. No, I'm just kidding, I just made that up. It's just a bridge. I have been looking all over for this store. I hear they have everything and the prices are great. Here in Ketchikan, they are known for their salmon. And this, of course, is the Ketchikan Duck Ride. Well, I'm here in this beautiful little park area here in Ketchikan. It really is gorgeous. It was cold when I first arrived here in Ketchikan. It's about 42 degrees, but it's starting to warm up a little bit. But I'll tell you, it may be cold here, but it's lush and green in this park area. It's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you.
Well, it's really been a beautiful day, and I really enjoyed this place, Ketchikan, Alaska. Can't wait to come back here next week and explore some more.